you pay for music, punks. Let's get ready to rumble. From Hollywood, the feel-good band of the 90s, Guns N' Roses.
Oh, just do a little by a little what a new one's a little guy calling my own. It's just talking, but it's a little bit of a time to fall. I need to do a little by a little what a new one's a little guy calling my own. Just talking, but it's a little bit of a time to fall.
I'd like to dedicate this next song to those who try to control and manipulate you. Be those the powers that be, the government, your family, your friends, or anything else that chooses to fuck with you. You can even talk to some of these people. You can try to be friends. You can try to work it out. But you can't save nobody else. You'll be lucky if you can save your own ass. But we'll dedicate this to these people. This is called Live and Let Die.
Ever changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry. Say, live and let die. Live and let die.
Yeah.
is a song sung by Mr. Duff Rose McKickian. This is by the Misfits, and this is called Attitude.
Yeah! Are you ready?
This song features Mr. Teddy Zigzag Big Bag Andriadis, the Greek on the harmonica. And features the Goyles, the 976 horn section. And Mr. Slash on the Travis Bean. We'll be right back. Anyway, we're going to play something, so I don't know.
This'll be a cool little thing, guys. Together here, it's cool, don't worry about it, just relax. This is a little tune that Lenny Kravitz and I pinned together. It's called Always on the Road.
Yeah.
dedicate this next song to a man who likes to play games. To a man that lives his life playing games. Premeditated games. Man is so empty that that's all he can do is play fucking games. A man who's a parasite. A man who lives his life on sucking off other people's life force and their energy. An old man who likes to live vicariously through young people and suck up all their life because he has none of his own. I'd like to dedicate this song to a cheap punk named Warren Beatty. A man who has a family and a baby, but he's got to spend his time fucking around with other people because he doesn't know what to do with his own life. A man who uses the media and uses everybody to fulfill his fucking parasitic needs. Well, listen, home fuck. If you think Madonna kicked your ass, I'm betting my money on a net, you stupid fucking asshole. This is a song called Double Talking Jive, motherfucker.
Double talking lies, man. We'll be right back.
if the world would really, really, we've always done before. Look at the town we borrow. Look at the need we borrow. Look at the lies we swallow. And I don't wanna hear no more. Introduce the new man, Mr. Gilby Clark. With some Rolling Stones for you. First things first, we're sorry to announce that Jeff Beck won't be here with us tonight. At the last minute, he wasn't feeling well and had to fly back to London, so we wish him all the best. And maybe we'll do it again next time. In the meantime, how about a little bit of Arnold?
You can be mine! We'll be right back.
keys, please.
Thank you.
is a song about unrequited love. Disney.
On the rhythm guitar, I'm going to introduce the band. This is Mr. Gilby Clark. On the bass guitar, the one, the only, and here to stay, the king of beers, Mr. Duff Rose McKagan. On the keyboards, Mr. Dizzy, if I fall down, I'm all right, Reed. And here to beat your Bonaparte is Mr. Matt Sorum on the drums.
sail away, sweet sister, sail across the sea. Maybe you'll find somebody that'll love you half as much as me. My heart is always with you, no matter what you do. So sail away, sweet sister, 'cause I'll always be in love with you. Paris, France, and the rest of the world watching. We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Slash. Thank you. this 4 times. I sing one, then you sing one. And we got the lovely Kenneth and Tracy and Roberta here to help you sing it. Let's just get this motherfucker on. I'd like to introduce some special guests we have tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Steven Tyler and Joe Perry.
Give us that!
Yeah.
Mr. Steven Tyler and Mr. Joel Perry. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gilby Clark.
Yeah!
Slash.
Take a number. Paris is one fucking thinking we pulled it off. You guys have all been on TV night all over the fucking world. You've been a hell of a fucking crowd, man.
Yeah.